definitely where the Pumpkin Kingpin lives, but he ain't here.
Say hello.
Must be sleeping underground or something. Oh, I bet if you flood the area, you'd probably have to come up for air. Go on and head to the windmill.
That guy Zero turned a whole bunch.
Working, is it? Oh, great horny toads. Must be the scrack nesting up there in the blades. Better clear them up. Those abominations there were made by good old Dr. Zed. Speaking of which, have you seen Zed or Ned lately? What about Ted? Oh, wait. I'm so sorry. We ain't supposed to talk about the Forbidden Brothers. My bad.
And Scrack tell legends of the creature who kicked him out of the Iridium Blight. Said there was a real big, small, or normal-sized man or woman, and that there was one to four of them. The legends are pretty vague.
You fellas meet the missus?
blood's pumping, and everything's ready for a final showdown with the Pumpkin Kingpin. Whenever you're ready, just head back to the Kingpin's domicile. That windmill powers our hemoglobin pumps. Got a few vampires in town, and, well, they make milkshakes out of blood. I had one once. It was all right.
Look out, badass!